Today's challenge is a 20-minute high-intensity interval ladder workout. It consists of 3 sets that are repeated twice. Let's start the fat burning! We start with set A. We are going to do some crisscross and then the lunges start right now. Start with the floor steps. Half-minute high knees. And take your half a minute rest. Catch your breath. Keep on moving. Get ready for set B. We're going to do left jump, right jump, and squat in the center. Start now. And squat. Jump left, right, and squat. Thank you. and start with a knee repeat. Start with front hip kicks. Last half minute. Relax yourself. 30 seconds water break. And have yourself a break. Get ready for set C. We're going to start with the jumping jacks and we're going to turn for each side. Let's start. 2, 3, 4 and turn. And go to the ground, jump out, and then stand up, down, and last second, pivot in and out. Go down a minute little. And take your 30 seconds rest. Keep moving. You finished each set once, going for the second round. Start with set A, crisscross, and then just start now. And start with the floor tips. And some high knees. And take your water break. Get ready for set B. Jump left, right, and make a squat in the middle. repeated. And front hops. And take your 30 seconds rest. Keep on moving. Recatch your breath as good as it goes. And make ready for the last combination, the last set. And then you're done. You're going to start with the jumping jacks right now. Turn, and turn, and go down, and up, and dribble. Last 30 seconds. Give all you have. And you're done. Good job. jump, you finish your workout,